Attention passengers, this is Captain Maverick speaking. Welcome aboard Shield Airlines flight number 9. And today we are on a one-way trip to Banjo-Kazooie. Welcome everybody. Welcome to one of my most favorite games of my childhood. Absolutely love this game. I miss it. Unfortunately, I don't have an original N64 to be able to play this game on it. But we got the Xbox One, so it's better. Get to use that controller I'm so used to. I just love this game. I'm, like, gonna have a nostalgicgasm. And I love it. It's such a great game. The atmosphere, the colors, the gameplay. I know it's a collect-a-thon. But I kind of like it that way. That's what it's built for. And the best part about it is the voices. Especially Banjo and Kazooie's voice on top of the Return to the Arcade one. I'm such a giddy little child when it comes to this game. But we'll go ahead and start this anew. Go ahead and go to this one. And we're gonna have fun, guys. We're gonna have a fun time. Let's see what Gruntilda has to say about Banjo and whatever the heck witches do. I don't care. This game just brings a lot of memories back, especially when I had an N64. It was just such a great console and a great game. And there she is. Who is the nicest looking wench? Cough. Yes, you're right. I'm rather proud. My looks stand out. Stand me out of the crowd. Quite. There is one. What do you mean? This cannot be. There is no one prettier than me. Why, it's Tootie, the young and small. She's the prettiest girl of them all. No, 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 you must be mad. Nicer beauty can't be had. Unfortunately, I think you'll find it's Tootie. She's cute and kind. Well, that's not nice. Don't be mean to your pot. Yeah, run away.
We'll see about that.
Switching between different voices, and it's not good. And there she is! Running around to go see Banjo. And here we get introduced to Buttez, our little mole friend.
Hi there, Tony. What are you going to do today?
When my big crazy brother wakes up, we're going on an adventure!
Bowser's like, that's cool, I don't care. And there he is, the big man. Ugh, I love this game. Love this game. Love this game. And there she is!
Nasty her looks and ugly she'll be!
Is that your brother?
Where, Mr. Mole? I can't see him!
Up there in the sky.
Probably hear my cat on the door. Hush, go lay down!
Come to me, my pretty! You will soon be ugly! What a pity! Let me go, you ugly brute!
I don't know what she said in the last part.
Don't scratch and bite, my little bear. You'll soon be in bigger underwear!
Oh, she's a goner, somebody help.
Banjo, wake up now!
That should not be Kazooie's voice.
Well, it seems to be the matter, Kazooie.
There's Banjo's voice right there. All right, and here he is, the big bear himself. Oh, this game brings such memories back. I love it. You can't do much. You don't have all the moves.
Oh, go get my sister back. Listen up, Bottles, the short-sighted mole.
And I'm Banjo, and this here's my buddy Kazooie.
Sure is a strange-looking buddy, Banjo. Can't tell.
Better than you can, Google Boy. Gaggle Boy.
The ugly witch Gruntilda's. Scoop down in the sky and ground her.
Calm down, Deaky. We'll get her back.
Where did she go?
She flew up in a mountain lair. It's really dangerous. So you'll probably need some training before you go up there.
I don't think I do. Nah, we don't. We don't need you, Bottles. We're fine. Decline that train. Yeah, that's right. You tell him, Kazooie.
There you go. I'm giving you basic moves. Meet me at the top of the spiral mountain.
And we got a little flip. Charge. We got a better camera, too. Pecking attack and a roll. Just all the things that you could imagine we've got. Well, the first thing we gotta do is get these honeycombs.
I'm an extra honeycomb piece. Collect 6 of us to increase your energy bar.
Oh, I don't have the Kazooie walk yet? Aw, crap. Forgot about that. Oh, yeah, I got a little glide turn. Because Kazooie can't carry his fat bear ass. Bear ass. Got an extra life, which is good. I feel life me cannot remember where these honeycombs are at. That's a good question. I know there's that one. So we'll go over here. Back up onto the wall tire. See, like, the thing about it was, shut up, phone. I don't need you right now. The thing about it is, like, I played more Banjo-Tooie. Oh wait, I gotta do the charge attack. I played Banjo-Tooie a lot, and that was a fun game. But that laugh out of Gruntilda, gosh dang it. Just, when I was a kid, that used to scare the crap out of me. Her voice and her laugh just creeped me out. I hated it. Alright, just gotta find one more. Excuse me, jeez. My cat, oh my gosh. Let's see, where would be that last one? I can't honestly remember. Is that one of these trees? But yeah, I played a lot of Banjo-Tooie, and the second one, I mean, it definitely will not live up to the first one at all, but it was just as good as the first one, and I loved it. As a kid, I always remember going to rental stores and getting it, along with the old Duck Dodgers game out of the 64. Oh my gosh, such nostalgia out of those games. Hopefully I can pick up a 64 for cheap and see if I can record a couple episodes of both of those games, because apparently you can't get Banjo-Tooie on here without buying the Rareware replay or whatever it's called. That's so dumb, man. So dumb. I hate that. It's cheap.
So you're right.
ready to tackle the witch now, huh?
Sure. I'm not even new Kazooie's voice.
Cross the bridge to enter Gratilda's lair. Look out for me inside little Gugulok.
Oh. Well, I'm a dumbass. Oh, the water! Oh! Okay. There it is. There it was all this time. In a tree. At least we got that. Good. Won't have to worry about my health or anything. Such a good game. I love it. My cat will just not stop meowing, will he? My goodness, I can hear him all for the recording. Darn cats. It's okay, buddy. Just go lay down. Oh, here we go. This fine contraption, so I'm told, will make me young and tooty old.
Please let me go, you old, you fat hag. My brother will come and kick your butt.
Rescue you, he will not dare. There's too many dangers in my lair. Hurry, Columbo, push that switch. I'm tired of being this old ugly witch.
Yes, Mistress Scrunty, power is on. Zoom!
Banjo, help!
It's okay, Tootie, it's okay.
We will come for you. Here we go.
Still kind of sends shivers down my spine.
Mr. Jiggy, now go and find a picture with a piece missing.
Perfect. Alright.
Let's see. I gotta go this way. Roll my way to victory. Here we go.
To enter the world, show a picture. You must fill in the missing places with a jigsaw piece.
We've got the Goggle Boy.
Okay, to fill in the missing spaces on the picture, press A. If you don't want to use any jigsaw pieces, press B to leave.
Say, get the
double. The door to Mumbo's Mountain is open.
Right, let's get Mumbo's lair going.
Roll myself into victory.
Alright. It's just this game. Oh. Shit. Get over there. Okay.
Hundreds of each one. Collect us to open the door.
Save these little dudes.
Has imprisoned 5 of us jingos on each world. Free us all to get a jiggy.
I will.
There's one.
The only complaint I have about this game is the freaking swimming. Oh, go back! No, I don't want to be over here. Oh my gosh, you can hear him! He's a very loud cat, I tell you what. Alright, let's get out of here! I guess I can't kill him. Okay. I got
so I won't do that. I'll go back. You're making me angry over here, Banjo. Cooperate, bro. I think I can get all these jiggies in one episode, I think. Let's see if I can. The Talentron will get that Kazooie tackle on steep slopes with ease.
That sounds useful. How does she do it?
Hold the right trigger.
Yeah, we don't need to listen to this. I don't care. I know how to do this. Come on, bubbles. Bottles.
You must search for 10 of us on each word. We'll help you progress through the witch's lair.
Alright, let's do this. So we got one. Shut up, phone. Scarecrow, you'll have your time on here. Trust me. Get the red one.
Orange?
Red?
Orange?
Blue. I guess it's orange. Where the eggs, Kazooie can learn to use us as ammo. Eka bokum bokum. What? Maybe I won't be able to, but we're gonna try. We're gonna try and get this episode through.
I call this the Beak Buster. Jump into the air and press the right or left trigger to send Kazooie slamming hard down on the floor.
I don't like the sound of that, Banjo. Get used to it, Nest Girl. I love the insults of those two. So basically, in this game, you're walking around collecting things and trying to get your sister back. Clobbering these little meanie butts. Yeah, we'll go with that. We'll go with that. Oh, Nikes. Oh, there's a green one. Sweet. Yeah, like, just the swimming in this game is just god awful. Oh, there's a jiggy. Sweet. Alright. Perfect. Now, if I remember. Oh, there's the orange one. This one's relatively easy. I mean, it's the first level, of course. There's no jiggy. Sweet. Definitely want to hear you guys in the comments below. Down in the comments, go ahead and put down what was your favorite Rareware game back when either you were a kid or an adult, whichever, whatever you enjoyed. Any Rareware game you liked. Go ahead and comment that down below. Mine was definitely Banjo, as you can see. I mean, Frickity Frack Frack. Flubber Nuggets. There's another jiggy. Sweet. Just the atmosphere, the music of this game is fantastic.
Chimpy like Kunga's orange. Chimpy help fat bear and bird.
Thanks for getting off that. How big were you to be able to make that move down? Wow. I
thought you were just a chimp.
Alright. Five so far. We get to learn about Now, Kazooie can poop these out.
Time for the buzzer to learn the ancient ways of the egg.
I'm listening, Beetle Breath.
Hold the right or left trigger, then press Y to shoot an egg out of your mouth.
That does sound kinda cool. What else?
Sure. Press B instead, and you can shoot them out of your behind.
Out of your butt!
I wish I never asked.
Bird Brain can carry 100 eggs in her backpack. Oh, and you can also use the left stick to aim while you are crouching. Egg-citing, huh?
that pun was so...
Fucking kill me! Okay, alright. Grab all of these eggs and let's eat a boo. And we'll get that one, which I'm not sure how I can get that. I don't think Kazooie's truck can get up there. Oranges at you!
And that conga is a down. Better beat conga. Me give price.
Or whatever he said. I didn't pay attention. It was too fast. Get the jeep. Alright. I think we can probably get one more and we can end this episode here. Those music ones out of there. Cool! It's Chicky. I guess we can cut it. These. And then I gotta check how many of those eco Pokemons I've got. Oh, that's right, I've got to get the one in my eye and this one here. Oh, that didn't count? Oh, what the heck? There. Wasted a bunch of eggs. Let's finish up Mumbo's Cavern, or... No, Mumbo's... Whatever that is. Wait, I've only got four of these?
Can help Banjo and Filthy Featherfriend. Watch it, hot boy. Mumbo's magic tokens hid by witch. Find tokens, and Mumbo help you. Banjo Nut got enough tokens for Mumbo Magic. Look at sign. Bring more. Sorry, bro. I thought I had five.
Are you sure I had five? Where was the other one?
Shut up, phone. Bro, you will get your time.
Oh jeez, don't come after me, you little termite. Where was the other Mumbo?
Frickadick.
What the? How did I forget this already?
Ow.
I don't know how that happened. Okay, let's keep going forward.
Ow!
Meanie head. Am I just stupid, or... You basically learned everything. I feel like a total idiot. Where is this last one? I don't think it's in here. Oh, it is in here. Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's get changed into whatever Mumbo wants to turn us into. Turn us into whatever Mumbo. Banjo has plenty tokens. Stand on skull and press X to see mighty Mumbo magic. And I'm a termite. Mumbo's magic free to change back. You come when ready. Termite. Okay. This might be the last one. This is how fast I can go. Ah! Go, Term Joe! Go! Ow! Go, Term Joe! Go! Banmite! We can do it! You can do it! Got all those, sweet! Get these eggs. What's her face? Kazooie. Wow, I can't even remember the person's name. Get Kazooie's eggs. And hop. And, in. Get that extra life. Alright. Got them all. Changed back, and we'll get out of here. I do believe it is time for our descent. And we're back to normal. Bye bye, see you later. Oh. That was the only way for me to get that one piece out there, wasn't it? Crap. I should have seen it turning. Crap! I screwed it up! Oh, I screwed it up bad! Oh no, they're all gonna hate me. Oh, they're all gonna hate me. You screwed up, Maverick. You screwed up. Oh. I should have stayed as a termite. Oh, so close. Oh. No! Well, that sucks. Kill this termite. Alright. I do believe we are close to our destination as we begin our descent. I'd just like for you to I would like to thank you again. Shut up, Griselda. It's my turn to talk. Hush. Okay. I'd like to thank you again for flying Shield Airlines. As we begin our descent, I'd like for you just to look out that window and see that like and subscribe button. Please, again, make sure to rate us for your convenience and again for ours. And this is Captain Maverick signing off.